Look, Mr. Stevens, we're quite fed up with your behavior. We've sent you out to several work programs, and you never show up. If you don't want your welfare checks terminated, you'd better straighten up.
This is because I'm black, right?
What are you talking about?
Look, you can be honest with me. You're doing this to me because I'm black, right?
Fine. I'll be honest. I'm doing this because I think you're a bum.
Oh, I'm a bum. Oh, I'm a bum. You call me a bum because I'm black, right? See, if I was a white guy, I'd be eccentric. But now I gotta be a bum, right?
No, if you were a white guy, you'd be a white bum.
I don't think that's funny.
It wasn't meant to be. I think you're not showing up to our work programs because you don't want to be involved in them, which would simply lead to a termination of your checks.
Oh, no. Oh, whatever gave you that idea? Oh, I love your work program, especially the one you sent me on last week. You know, the one where I'm supposed to clean the toilets? Oh, I love that type of stuff. Oh, I do that type of stuff all the time at home. I mean, that's what you would expect a black man to do, right?
Look, this conversation is over. I'm sending you to one last program. It's in Brooklyn.
Brooklyn, that's like on the other side of the world, man.
If you don't go, your case will be terminated.
You're doing this because I'm black, right?